wild horses couldn't make me ask this next question I'm about to ask. But I'm going to ask it anyhow. Do you love Horace Vandergelder?
No, Minnie, I don't. Peter Malloy, God rest him, was my fair share of loving. I'm not saying I was shortchanged. No. No, once is enough for a woman as long as it's true love, and it was that. Oh, Minnie, there seems to be two men staring at the shop.
Men?
Why, I do mean they believe they mean to come in here.
Men? In the shop? Oh, Mrs. Malloy, what shall we do?
Do? Why, we flirt with them, of course. I'll give you the short one.
Mrs. Malloy? With all that talk about love.
Oh, love enough I've had, Minnie. It's a little bit of adventure I can do with now. We'll get them all heated up and then drop them cold. It'll be good practice for married life. You'll go back into the workroom, Minnie. I know some ways we can perk up our appearances. Besides, a bit of a wait will only make them nervous and easier for us.
If you say vampire, I'll scream.
Vampire!